It's Radio Disney. I'm Jake. I'm hanging out with Mitchell Musso. We are in the... Well, actually, it's not even that cold. I mean...
It's all right.
We're kind of dressed for it.
Yeah, we're dressed for it.
We're hanging out in Chicago. We're here for the Magnificent Mile Light Parade.
Yeah, baby.
And we're getting ready to ride the Prep and Landing float down Michigan Avenue.
That's right.
You excited for this, dude?
I am. I'm singing Shout It, the new single, and I think it's at, what, number three?
Yeah, it's number four on the countdown.
It's
top 30, and who knows what it's going to be this coming weekend.
Hopefully.
Getting so close to number one.
We got to push it to one, guys. That's our main idea. That's what we're going to do tonight. We're going to get everybody into Chicago to vote for it.
That's his mission.
That's it.
That's his mission.
That's my game plan.
And today you performed out on Pioneer Square
in
Chicago. What was that like?
It was good. It was called the Harris Stage, something like that. We played with Plain White Tees.
Yeah.
We love Plain White Tees. They're a great group. There was tons of people. You were there. You were up
awesome.
On stage introducing. So, I mean, it's cool.
It was totally awesome. You did an awesome job. Now, this week, Thanksgiving. Have you guys narrowed your plans down yet for the family? I know you guys are big into the holidays.
We'll be at Macy's.
Oh, yeah, you're going to be at
Macy's
in New York.
Thanksgiving Day Parade. So from this to New York to Boston.
That's what I'm talking about.
Back home, baby.
All right, Mitchell Musso. And real quick, while we have him here, I think we should do a little birthday shout out for somebody you know this week.
Who?
What
was that girl's name? Millie?
Miley
Cyrus. That's right, everybody.
Sure,
happy birthday.
Happy 17th birthday, Miley Cyrus.
Big ol' happy birthday. Love you. See ya.